how to multiply in Excel. This one video is going to show 8 examples about multiplying in Excel. When you try and multiply, you're going to use the asterisk and not an X. The first example, take everything in column C, multiply by 2. So equals C4 times asterisk 2, and then double click to copy that down. How to multiply everything by a percent. The cell to the left of us times 10%. Double click to copy that down. How to multiply 2 columns. So equal sign, left arrow twice, the asterisk, left arrow once, double click. This one's tricky. We need to take all of those numbers and always multiply it by F2. And we don't want F2 to move. So right here, press the F4 key. That puts the dollar signs in and make sure that that part of the formula stays constant. What if you have to multiply 3 columns? Well, there's 2 ways to go. I'm going to do this times this times this. But here I have to multiply 7 things together. That's the point where I'm going to switch over to the product function to specify the whole range, and I'll multiply all of the items. Here's one. We want to do the multiplications, but not in each row. We just want to do them all at once. So the sum product function. This is the first array, comma, the second array. It'll multiply those one at a time. 54 times 1795, 44 times 1995, and sum the whole thing up. If you like these videos, please down below, like, subscribe, and ring the bell. Feel free to post any questions or comments down in the comments below.